just stay with me, but if you want to leave, take your things, forget
shoulders,
all
back,
me.
Head up.
Tell me why you fail to realize that you might not ever get another try. Girl, baby,
loosen up the hips. Remember, just to your shoulders. Don't go too far down, wasting a lot of energy and not using the right muscles. Okay, straight over. Bend those knees. Now drop your head. Look at the floor. Grace your hands up. Moving in a grooving, right. Elbows in, remember, nice extension and flexion. Okay, it's very easy to just do it here. The idea is to get that full extension. Brilliant, okay, so elbows in, let's just do double arm with a squat. When we do a squat, push your weight out to the side. So we're doing there. Try to avoid that. That's why you've got to make a conscious effort. You've got to really work your stomach muscles to push your thighs out. Because if you squeeze your stomach, it strengthens your hip flexors. Enables you to sort of push it out. Okay, nice and slow. Excellent, well done. Okay, let's just sing along. Again, try and keep that flexion and extension. Let's start moving. Thumbs are facing forward now. Nice strong wrists. Fantastic. Well done. So that side, that's moving, using these muscles turn sideways on so you can see. That's the action. That's good. So you keep your head up, shoulders back. Fantastic, right. Should have concentrated on the technique there. Remember, full extension. Side tap to the side. Should be walking forward and back now. Pull that tummy in. Woo. Fantastic. Now toe tap behind. Brilliant. Okay. Right. Let's do the crossing over wrists. That's the basic movement. To use your upper arms more and your chest, they cross over and under your elbows. Excellent. If you want to just slowly walk forward and back, get your chest, shoulders back, and cross it in. Now, if you can add that with it, this then builds up the aerobic. Excellent, well done, ladies. Right, let's go. Little finger facing the screen. Get your elbows facing forward. Okay, we're going to do lifting the knee up. Knee up. Now, if you find that quite hard, your arms there, then bring them down. The main thing is you're lifting your leg up. That is working your lower abs. Other leg. You should be feeling this in the back of your arms. Excellent. Well done. Give your arms a shake. That is working these muscles here. Your deltoids, and that gets your triceps as well. Well done. Are you coming in? Let's go. Double arm, biceps, squat. Head up. Shoulders back. Nice straight arm. Okay, walking out. and facing forward. Should be going across past your chin, just underneath your chin. Okay, then it's going to go up and woo, straight up. Fantastic. Nice deep squat. Okay. Hold that tummy nice and strong. Right, from the beginning. Nice and slow for the thighs. Biggest muscle group in the body. Get those nice and strong. Shoulders back, head up. Excellent. Let's do our. Again, make sure you extend that arm. Let's start moving. Hold on. Technical form. Right, sorry. 7 hours since you went away. It's a bit jumpy, that one. Okay. Side toe tap. Your thumb should be facing forward. Push out. Lift your arm up. Keep your head up. Keep your shoulders back. Flat back. done. Cross it over.
There's so many things I like about you.
Keep
I just
your
don't know where to begin.
Stomach, your middle, nice and strong.
Okay. Well,
take it up if you've got the strength in your upper body. If not, keep it at elbow height.
I like the way you act.
Woo!
I like the way you sing along. I like the way you.
Excellent. Toe tap behind.
I like the way you clap your hands.
We're building up to a deltoid press. Suspense is killing me. Squeeze and push your hips flexors out. attacking. Raising the laterals, your back muscles, your rear deltoids. This is for the front of your deltoids, front of your shoulders. Well done. Right, we're going to do side. Get the legs going first of all. Thumbs should be touching. Right, if you'd rather just do, that's great. Or, get a bit of Latin-y in. Right, have your water. Just do a little bit of Latino. Oh no, oh no, what's happening here? I've got my wrong music, sorry girls. Keep drinking, here we go. Again, as my technical assistant said, I should get a playlist sorted. I will one day. Right, here we go. A bit of summer dancing. Ah, okay. Woo. Let's get those hips moving. Forward, back, back. Okay, now we're going to do back. Double. Brilliant, well done. Now we're going to add there. We're doing double now, which is harder. Woo. Okay, let's do forward, back. We're sort of loosening up the hips now. We've worked hard. Okay. hips. Excellent, keep it going. It's sort of a flexibility cool down. Woo. Just sort of do something different. Woo. Okay, but this always is nice to do as a chorus. Nice and loose, we're not doing manic now, we're trying to get the flexibility. Okay, take it over. Okay, I'd like you to clip your instep to these. Right, where does the time go? Now we'll have a nice little cool down. But without the instep, we'll try and get some nice flexibility without resistance now. As you've worked really hard, here we go. So try and forget about everything and think of pulling everything in. All right. Soft knees and just shoulders. Make sure this is very strong, this middle. So we don't want any of this, just want shoulders. Other way.
You said you felt so happy.
Slide your hands. Okay.
Told myself that you
I want you to take your right arm up,
but felt so
grab your wrist with your left hand, and just do a nice side stretch. You don't have to go far. I want you to get a nice nice side stretch now, so the spine is going that way, not forward and back. Excellent, ladies, great technique. Change hands. Get it nicely over your ear. Take your arms up onto your tippy toes and stretch right up. Go on, get those down. Now drop your heels, but keep that stretch there. Okay, feet apart, arms out, bend the knees and flop. I want your hair to flop over, your hands scraping the floor. Bent knees. Okay. Hands on your feet. I want you to toe heel in with your hands on your feet. Okay. Now I want you to keep looking at the floor. Scrape your hands up your legs. Scrape, looking down. Above your head. Excellent. Okay. Right leg forward, left leg bent. Put your weight on the bent thigh. Toes up, or you can press them down. Entirely up to you. Very important to suck your tummy in, shoulders back, head up. So we're getting that hamstring stretch. Toes facing forward. I want you to press that foot down. I want you to straighten the back leg, lean forward, and just drop your head and let the leg stretch out. Your back leg, your left leg should now be stretching out. To breathe in, take all the air in here, stretch, squeeze here, squeeze your buttocks, and then relax and drop your head, very heavy as you go down. Breathe out through your mouth, breathe in, one more time, breathe out, breathe in, take your hands down and in. Well done, ladies. Excellent.